SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to hide a video on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've taken a video with the camera app on your iPhone, and you'd like to be able to hide that video from people that have access to your device, then you can hide an iPhone video by opening the Photos app. You can then navigate to the video that you would like to hide, and then you can select that video. Once you're on this screen, you can tap the three dots at the top right corner of the screen, and then you can select the hide option. Now you can choose hide video to confirm that this video is going to be hidden, but that you can find it in the hidden album. So now you just need to tap that, which is going to hide the video. As indicated in that pop-up, if you would like to be able to see the hidden videos and photos that you have on your phone, then you can go back to the settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the photos option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again and tap the button to the right of Show Hidden Album to turn it on. Note that you can also elect to enable Use Face ID if you would like to make it so that somebody is going to have to use Face ID to see your hidden or recently deleted albums folders. I'm going to turn that on. So now if I go back to the Photos app and select the Albums tab, then you can scroll down to the Utilities section where you're going to find a hidden option here. This little lock icon means that you need Face ID to view the content there. So just tap on Hidden, and then that's going to force it to use Face ID to confirm that you're the person that owns this phone. And then you can see the pictures and videos that you've hidden on your device. If you want to unhide this video, then you can just select it, and then you can tap the three dots at the top right corner of the screen, and then you can choose the unhide option from there.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.